What's up, y'all? Dan Palacios of Kinetic Training here with my Torque Fitness Tank. I'm going to take you through a little circuit workout that could be reconfigured into a class type workout for about 8 to 10 people. When you've got limited space, you want to work with the tank at a higher resistance level, so level 2 or 3, so you're getting as much out of that workout as possible. Check it out.